Okay, so we have a lovely little base being run. Greetings, mortals. I'm, of course, the Fallen Shogun, and welcome back to Orcish Inn, still running on point 17. I know point 18 has been around, and I've actually been offered a copy of it for now to do early accessing, but I'm going to continue with point 17. I don't want to leave halfway through, and we are doing epic things for epic people, even if my base is a little bit ugly. That, and I don't want to mess up. So, we're here, we're poor. What was I doing? We're very poor. Anything left behind? No. Typical. Okay, let's go out. Dance the night away. Thou dance the night away. Grab all of this. Mine. Let's make a lot of bread while we're at it. Actually, we have seeds. There we go. Gonna constantly get as much as I can from the barley. The barley must continue. Oh, orcs. There's already orcs here. Interesting. Oops, wrong way. Hello, good sir. Oh, you have a green barrel. Wait, what are these people like for gambling? They like blue. Okay, oops. They like blue, and offer me green and yellow. Typical! Typical, good sir. Always getting my hopes up and dashing them splendidly. Take that. There you go, 20. 30. Throw this into here. Then throw that to there. Then do this and grab some water. That's right, I can grab it through the wall. I am a god. Anyway, let's carry on. What do we need? What do we need? We're out of yeast. We're out of yeast, man. Why do I still have so much water? Never mind. There we go. Okay, grab some more yeast back to my bedroom of dimensions. I don't know where I was going with that. Okay, so let's carry on doing that. A bit more wood in. Throw the wood back on the pile. Obviously, we're eventually going to do something about that, but we need right now some more stone. Actually, you saw some wood, haven't I? Yes, I do. So good. We're going to do this. We're going to have some chests. Where are the chests? Oops, wrong thing. Dagnabbit. Don't click off. Chests. There we go. So I'm going to carry on building my little empire. How am I going to do this though? So obviously I have all my trees up here and water up here. So what I need right now is... Where is it? I'm going to spend a lot of iron doing something really stupid. Pipe output. Output pipes move products from a production machine to storage. That's storage? Input moves materials from a storage to a production machine. These are input then. Okay. So obviously over here will be input as well. Okay, so what I'm doing is... Let's have a look. Let's get some wood piles as well while I'm at it. Not enough money. I'm poor. Quick, buy some of my bread. Got to sell the wood. It's good wood. Oh, money. Never mind. Good. I need to buy some more wood now. Dagnabbit. Let's get to 10. Get some of that out. Good. Okay, I'm going to build. Where is it? Two of these. There we go. So as you can see, we now have storage up here, which I'm going to connect to the piping. Which should all be... I'm correct, this should be... Pipe combined should be input. From a storage production to a machine. So this should go to here. There we go. So as you can see, we have the piping connected. It will then go through to here to an input-output system. I'm going to expand this to have more of them, of course. Do I have any more iron? No. Let's go grab some more iron. Come with me and you'll see a world of pure procrastination. Where's all the stone? It appears somewhere, won't it? I think it was. Let's have a look. There it is. Stone. Iron. There's some up here too, if I remember correctly. I saw you. You can't hide from me. I am the master stone murderer thing. I don't know. I need to fish now. So in reality, I need a lot more money, of course. But obviously, every little help is amazing. There we go. Fish, 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 fish. There we go. Fish, 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 fish. Okay, fine. We'll just go kill some more stones. It's following me. It's following me. It's going to kill me. Ooh. As you can see, we're slowly building up on an empire. Okay, got some stone. Got plenty of bread. Got more bread being made. I should do something with pigeons, if I remember correctly. Pigeons, people. Pigeons. But either way, my little empire. Is a stone? No. There's a stone. That's a stone. No. Stone. Either way, my little empire is growing. I cannot for life me see where the edges are in this grass. This is a nightmare. Anyway, let's go back. Die tree. There we go. So we're doing epically right now. Absolutely epically. Is this done? Nearly done. Okay, so we have plenty of piping. As soon as this gets done, we have to have an underground one as well. Unless we move the base. Okay, let's just go here. Dump this. Okay, that's making all the iron we need. So in reality, let's just drop this down too then. So if I did this and go for housing, like walls. I was going to go down two, because this is obviously here. And this already has piping here. But if we do another pipe here, that's the problem. We put another pipe here, we only get another stack of five. Because obviously, we've got that there. In reality, this would be better off going along here, going for them, than going a pipe down the middle. But of course, that needs to be connected too. It's a problem. Oh well. So what we do is do this. Nope, do that. Repair that. Okay, they don't work anymore, obviously. But then we need to get rid of this hole over here. There we go. And that's fine. So we need to bring up a door. Actually, staff door. There and there. Then we need a floor. It's just going to be that one. There we go. That's going to be emptied. Okay, so now as you can see, we have this. We then need some more chests. Again, poor. Of course I'm poor. Why wouldn't I be poor? No, get over here. Here. Let's sell that for 5,000. My god. Okay, we should be making more water anyway. Do this, there, there. Okay, obviously we're going to put the wood into here. Going to grab the iron, which will be there. How much iron do I have, actually? Do I have enough iron? Iron. Five. Only needs an underground one over here, though, right now. An underground out one. Underground pipe input. And storage is the production machine. So that should be there. And that should be a regular pipe. So if I'm correct, this should work. If I take all the wood. Any more wood? Take all the wood. Okay, we'll have to just fish for a second because I'm suddenly heavily, heavily encumbered. Come on. Just fish, I can carry on going. As you can tell, we're slowly building our little beer empire. Boots! That's what we wanted, a boot. Okay, so what we have over here, obviously. Agnabbit, through the door. So we have water connected, wood connected. Okay, go to here, grab that. What's this? That is just a regular pipe. That's fine. So what we need right now is a input output. There. Not enough resources. Don't have to grab the iron. Only have three. Really? Only have three? Okay. So we're just gonna sleep and wait for that to go. Let's get that as while we're at it. Okay, let's just sleep. Really, about bread too. Keep it out there. There we go. Sleep again. See, just. Yeah, that's my thought. Go away. Okay, so we've got that. Got all the iron. So now, if I'm correct, this is 11 and 8. Remember those numbers, people. Let's see if this works. Really? Okay. They're both connected. Huh. Okay, fine. It's not doing anything now because I stored the wood. Let's put all the wood into here. Okay, I'm not entirely sure this is working. We'll have to check in a second. Water's coming out at least, so maybe we're out of something else. We have 5,000 gold because of that stuff I sold. In fact, now we're going to go through this door. So, going through the door is going to be annoying right now. We'll have to move the door up one. So obviously, I'm going to be putting more barrels and things there. But yeah, we have roughly what we need right now. We can just go to here and go. There we go. So I have more iron. Good. Pipe combined. Okay, destroy this. Okay, grab these. Okay, now I want to build a wall. Got a door. Build a wall. There we go. So we now have outside water and so on. Good. So now I can do this and just go chests. Where are the chests? Why am I so used to finding chests? No, I made two doors. I'm a moron. There you go. So we're going to have here that. Then here we go there. Then we go up to here, buy some more stuff of him. We need some more of this. There we go. So now I'm going to throw it to here. There we go. So as you can see, production is going nicely. We have the wood, 9 and 8. No idea if that's actually how much wood is actually in there. There's no more wood in these, so it probably is. But either way, we now have production going nicely. How much iron do we have now? 3? Okay. Let's build a bit more. Let's keep on producing. So what we need now is another malt box. Another malt box. And then what we need is another wort boiler. Okay, need a lot more iron for that. Of course we do. Before it's turning. Okay, we're going to go to here. Go to the seeds. Get 50 more barley. No, not 50. Okay, I spent a lot of money, but I need to do it. There we go. So now we have plenty of hops, plenty of barley. We have everything a growing orc could need. Let's do something on the floor. I'm tired of this floor being this way. That's not the right floor. We need an outdoor floor. There we go. So as you can see, this world now exists for my amusement. We have wood. We have water. We have everything a growing orc needs. Except friendship. All I have is my beer. Seed man. And my talking beer. Although I think the talking beer is because I'm an alcoholic rather than anything else. But my talking beer. It tells me that it's my only friend. And who am I to judge for who would love an orc? I've gone insane. It's official. Okay, we now have one green, one red, one yellow. We still have blue. Then one blue. We don't have blue. Don't have blue. Blue? Blue. Okay, so let's just grab a load more wood. Not off there. Let's do this. Okay, we're actually going to replant it. Obviously, we want these trees to keep on growing, going, and murdering the future generations of orcs. That doesn't sound right. There we go. So let's go fishing. That's actually solid. Look, I am a magical orc. I learned from Britain. I can now fish through the walls. There you go. And I capture things amazingly well. That's actually a pretty damn good catch. And give me what I need. Yeah, fine. What was this? We now own something. Don't know what. Maybe a boot. Who knows? Anyway, let's carry on with what we were doing with the orcishy place of all walls. There we go. There we go. There we go. So what we'll do, obviously, is... Let's see, can I do another one? Huh, I can. Oh god, I'm an idiot. So we have problems now. We have muchos problems. There we go. There we go. Every little thing is going to be alright. But now we have loveliness going on. The camp is looking amazing. We're out of iron as always. It's weapon stone. Let's put that floor down. There we go. Oops. There we go. We now have 4 beds, a walkway to the beds, and some beer. We have plenty of beer. We have a massive brewery operation. Let's take this out of the way. Thank God I grabbed all the stuff out of that. I'd be very worried if I didn't. There we go. Okay, so brewery and stuff is continuously happening right now. We are officially producing everything. Of course, we have a lot of stuff here we can't yet use because obviously we need to make some more piping. But who am I to judge? But this is how it's going to be. So we have your stuff out there going up and down. Or only in, this stuff's going to go anywhere it likes. You can store it, you can keep it, you can do whatever the hell it wants. And eventually we'll have it go through into my furnace room, which will be up here. which will obviously move around. There'll be less chests, so I can just pour everything into here. The brewery, the furnaces, everything. We are doing well. It only took, what, 5 episodes, I think. You might as well start inviting other Orcland eventually, but well, no, not right now. Mm-hmm. 919. A lot of pigeon eggs. We should make some pigeon. Okay, that's pigeons. Let's pigeons. Coals, outdoor objects, pigeon feeding box. Maybe later. Okay, so we have the world as we want it. At our fingertips, being awesome. Everything's growing here. We are low on water, that's fine. We're actually getting to the point where we actually, you know, don't need to look after the water 24/7 anymore. Which is awesome. There we go. So we have wood. She's slowly being taken from perfect. We have this. Perfect. I like it. I like it a lot. So let's go back to this. We definitely need more iron. Do we have time? Okay, he's leaving. We're going to stay in base and do it tomorrow then. Did I still have my bread? Oh no, I ate something, didn't I? Okay, never mind. Take that. Okay, we have loads of food. The tavern is open and the orcs are arriving. Be my friend. Be my friend. Be my friend. I'm so lonely. I can't take over the world on my own. Be my friend. Why won't you be my friend? I'll murder you if you don't be my friend. Kill you all. Kill everyone you know. That's right, our teeth are touching. Ah, it's not gonna be my friend. It's time to kill everyone. It's official. It's official. Everyone's gonna have to die now. That's a shame. But either way, we have the setup. We're using a huge amount of iron to do it, but we do now have setup. I mean, I may have a few issues in winter, depending on how the game works. I've seen a few weird issues with, like, dying and stuff, but yeah, we should be fine. There's no way we can really run out of money as long as we keep the production going on. We have a huge access to wood and water. All we need to do now is keep the, you know, the malt being made. And to also make sure we're buying, what's it called? Oops. Yeast. Okay, it's night time, so I'm slowly suffering. Let's fish while we wait. There we go. Screw you being tired. There we go, we have a mug. That's what I've always wanted, an old mug. We can sell that for mugginess. Stupid seed man. Come on. Come on. Come on. Okay, I was my own mistake. It's done. This is. Okay, I'm going to try and grow as much of this as possible, because obviously we need to get as much as possible. We are growing an empire, people. An empire founded upon beer. There we go. This glow, is this done? Five. No, it's not done. Never mind, ignore that. Did not do that. Okay, so I'm gonna hang out with you guys. You apparently like when I'm talking to you. How are you doing? Who are you doing? I'm gonna sit here and watch. I'm watching you drink. How does it feel? Oh god, tiredness. Must sleep. Screw you guys. I don't know many worlds where the innkeeper could literally go sleep while people are still having a drink. It just seems way too trusting. You're literally in a world where orcs exist and you went sleep because you trust them. They're literally talking about killing here, people. Like, I wouldn't trust them. Personally, I'd hire the biggest orcish dog thing I can find. Be a warg, wouldn't it? Yeah, I'd hire a warg. That's usually what they have in these places. Didn't even leave anything behind. Oh well. Okay, so they're going up. They don't have any kind of entertainment. Blessings 20, Tavern Comfort is naught, typical. Never comfortable. I'm leaving Bow, do you have a problem with that? You're not leaving the Bow. Do I have any skulls? Okay, that's funny, let's make this place nicer then. What have we got? Indoor furniture. Okay. Apparently we have some skulls, that'd be 80 Tavern Comfort points. Huh. 80 Tavern Comfort points, eh? Well, until we have that, let's just do this then. There we go. I'm poor! I'm poor! I need money! Must go sleep until we have money. I'm literally hiding from my debt under my own blanket. Oh, people are buying. Perfect. What can we sell? We'll keep the bedding. We've got nothing really good to sell. Sell that. Sell that. Okay, we've not really got anything useful. Typical. Do that. Get rid of that and that. Get rid of that. Okay. So that's full. We're now officially out of yeast. Got plenty of beer though. Actually, sorry, let's grab some of the beer. Do that. 841. It's better. It's not the best, but it's better. Oh no! That's what they want. Quick, we need to sell all the beer. Okay, we're gonna buy that. We need to buy the Bow. Okay, we've got to put the Bow. We now want to buy, where is it? Stop being noticed. Okay, read that. We now own the slot machine. Do you have any more beer or bread? No. Okay, we're stealing some of the bread back. Okay, do that. So slowly we're making some more bread because we need bread. Let's go out and grab more stuff. So as you can see, we actually have plenty of stuff being made. Our only problem now is time and money. I can't be asked to give them time, and they are not giving me their money. So it's a problem. Damn it, that's all seeds. Stop being overzealous, Shogun. Typical. Okay, so we have a lovely little base being run. Hopefully I'm not too far behind the average Orcish Inn player. I know at the very beginning I was doing some really stupid things. Honestly, really, really bad. Like, not knowing that I needed to Treant Faucets at the beginning. I imagine people are shouting at me for that one. But yeah, hopefully I'm doing a bit better now and actually catching up to where most people would be at this stage. Which is like 2.5 hours in, give or take. And I've like got a very basic bar, some beds. Yeah, hopefully I'm not too far behind you guys. Well, obviously the real ones are playing it. The real gamers. Let's grab... This is going to cost me some money. 10 gold per floor, eh? Oh, 3 gold, perfect. Okay. As you can see, we're slowly making more tavern. That'll be our sleeping quarters. Be perfect. Be perfect, Amundo. We'll have a little, you know, door over here so we can carry on expanding across the river. But we'll see. We will see. Not we will see. We will see. Okay. So that's going to be full of stone again. Stone again. I've got some stone again. I'm insane. But either way, I think we'll end it now because we're doing quite well. The Orcish Inn is more orky than you could possibly imagine. And we're going to eventually get some good people. Might even get a second clan in the next episode. But either way, I have been the Fallen Shogun. Like, comment, favourite, share and subscribe. If you comment, I will reply. Especially with tips. I want tips. If you like, the series will come out more often and for longer. And of course, if you subscribe, you do become part of the Fallen. You know new videos and series come out. And at the end of the last battle, I will see you in Valhalla. chows for now, people. Starving. I don't have any bread. Don't have any bread. Bye bye. Kill it.
We're under fire and need immediate support.
You guys go help them out.
Border confirmed. Receiving. Clear out. Hit it.
Hostile railgun.
Kill them all. Kill them all.
Alert. LAV down.
Oh well, we're losing.
Do you ask or ask or asked?
Just like I'd pronounce his name as Kyriel.
I pronounce it as asshole.
Kyriel. However you want to say it.
This is not good. He's attacking my army.
Running away.
I remember how this worked last time.